Redgamer75 here, welcome back to Minecraft Mcnostalgia. Last episode we head off west to try and find village, but unfortunately could not even find it. One. Unfortunately. If you look closely, you can see suit's completely gone from the back, but from the front you can see it's still a little bit left. Next episode will probably be all gone. Still don't have the gloves yet. I have my pork chops cooking up. This episode I want to cover loose ends before we go into Beta 1.9 pre-release. One. Well, this mine that we have over here. I decided this mine's kinda out of order. So I'm just gonna go block that up. The mine. It's just... We've gotten all the minerals out of it. I know there's a vault which has all the iron, but... which means I can just dig this up when I want the iron back. Okay. Okay. Got all of that. I want to continue work on the, arcade room this episode. And of course there's creepers there. Let me open this up. Thank you very much. Oh dear, the sun's going down. Oh dear. I think I can get rid of this chest. Because, you know, that's where I used to store my items, but I don't think I need them anymore. Take this wood out. These chests might go as well. Where's my sugar cane? I can turn those into books. I guess. Gonna have to find pigs a lot more often because Brennan has not been added yet. Couldn't make it. Well, this rest of this forest, however, I think to get rid of it's probably just to burn it down, I guess. Yes, with the big trees. I think we better burn them. Ow. Don't want to hit that. Burn, 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 burn. Guess that's the only way to get rid of big trees, is to burn them. I'm not burning the tree in my face, however, that one's staying. However, so I don't want to use this flint and steel too many times, because it has durability on it. It will break if I use it too many times. Because I want to keep it for when I activate my nether portal. Finally, we were still in beta 1.2 before we could keep this fire as a view. But no, it just, all the wood just burns away since beta 1.3. However. Okay. Cut the rest of this down. Don't stand too close to the trees. I'll catch fire. Oh dear. Yep. here, the forest is burning down pretty quickly. Now, I was actually wanting to get sugarcane, you know, because that's where I want the enchanting room and the potions room to be, the arcade room. Okay. Chicken. And there goes my boat. And of course it broke. Well, shame it's at my... No. Thing is out of order. Put this somewhere else. Maybe I should, you know, can't put sand there, it'll just fall down. Aha! Found it. Let me put the sugarcane here. You put it on sand and it'll grow faster, much faster. Well, you know I have sand here. Enough to make another block of TNT. I'll go do that. Don't fall into that lava. Maybe I should block that off. Warning, this may burn away. However. Go work on the arcade room a bit more and we'll be back. I think this might take a while. Main melons here. Put one bookshelf in there. Put sugarcane there. This is gonna take a while, isn't it? What's this? Four levers and a button. I swear I did not put this here. Something's going on with this world. Something's not quite right. I think this place is getting converted into a time machine, I guess. I guess that when my skin's complete, it'll be a time travel episode, I guess. I swear I did not put that there. Mm-hmm. that's a melon farm. Just gotta find pumpkins as well. Oops. Put that back. Here's how you make paper. You do that. Gives you free. And then you can do that and it gives you a book. You need 3 books in order to make a bookshelf. And I'm gonna need quite a lot for that enchanting room. So yeah, my base is, I think, become a time machine, I guess. I'm gonna go fix something, I'll be back. Well, I'm gonna end the episode here. Redgamer, if I've signed off, thanks for watching. See you all again next time. Goodbye, everyone.